Heads up, you guys. I'm going to show you two magic tricks involving pencils. You know, it's really easy. One of these involves a long sleeve. That's why I'm wearing a long sleeve shirt today. So the first one is going to be the levitating paper. Now what we're going to do here is take this piece of paper, okay? The eraser sharp, because it'll go through the paper. What you're gonna do, take this big old paper, crumble it around. This way. I do not know how to crumble paper. So just like crumble the paper around here. Now, if you don't wanna like do it like this, that's fine. Because I've had people do that a lot of times, and it didn't work. Now what I'm going to do, I'm going to place it like this, okay? Okay? What you're going to do is then, like, after you do that, you're going to, like this. Right here. Something like that. Or the other thing you can do, like I showed you. You do it like this. It's way harder to do the other one, so I suggest you do this. It's way easier. Yeah, I do not know how to crumble paper. So then another trick we're going to be doing. Pencil in the nose trick. Zayvon, go. Alright. I'm gonna take your pencil, sharp part. So you're gonna do this. Okay? Here you go. Now what you're gonna do is you're gonna take the pencil, okay? Any pencil you want. What you're gonna do is hold it like this, because if you hold it like this, they're gonna think that you're just like pulling it down.
Yep.
Like that, so. What you're gonna do is you're gonna hold it like this, okay? Right here. And then push it inside right there. See, once you do that, go to the side and be like, the other side's coming out. And that's how you do it. Alright, two magic tricks regarding pencil. The first one I showed you, the new paper, as you know. Alright, you guys. Today, that was it for today. I only did two tutorials.